If you want to duplicate a file, you can just drag that file or folder while holding the Option key and then let go of your mouse, and it'll duplicate it. You can see there's a status bar on the file you just duplicated.